Mashallah. Who wouldn't be happy? But is that contentment?
No.
Some of the most content people, they didn't have anything. It's not wrong to own. It's not wrong to have. If Allah blessed you with wealth and you are still content, then Allah has given you a double favor. Nurun ala nur. We ask Allah to grant that to us.
Ameen.
We want both wealth as well as contentment. That will happen through the pleasure of Allah. When you work hard and you try and earn the pleasure of Allah, Allah will open your doors. Allah will open your doors. So remember, today, what did I say to you? Be the best version you can of the capacities that you stand in. What is the capacity you are in at the moment? Are you a husband? Be the best. Your wife, in your absence, should be able to say, the man is a good man. And subhanAllah, if you have a greater responsibility, be good to everyone. What is it costing you? Like I said, in this part of the world, many people have multiple wives. Wallahi, it is wrong to maltreat anyone. Wrong, totally wrong, to ignore just because of age, just because of perhaps whatever else. Not at all. You need to go out of your way to make sure that each person feels special, because we are all special. How would you like it to be made to feel special? You are given a special smile by someone whom you look up to. It makes your day, right? You are treated with a lot of respect. Wallahi, my brothers, remember to respect others. Allah will give you that respect. Learn to be kind to people. Allah will give you those who are kind to you, and He Himself will be kind to you. You know, someone asked me yesterday in Lagos about how to achieve the mercy of Allah. And I said, very simple. Be merciful yourself, you will achieve the mercy of Allah. Be merciful yourself, you will achieve the mercy of Allah. If you are merciless, trust me, Allah is not going to touch you with His mercy. لا يرحم الله من لا يرحم الناس. Hadith of the Prophet ﷺ. Allah will not have mercy upon the one who does not have mercy on the people. Have mercy on others. Speak well. You see a young boy sitting here. Give him time of the day. He is tomorrow's leader. That's what he is. Greet him. It's okay. And you want nothing besides greeting to make them feel important. That's all. When you make someone feel important, wallahi, you have already invested in your own community. Make each other feel good. And be honest, hardworking. Work very hard. Be happy with a little. Many of us lose family values because we want what we cannot afford. We want a phone which we cannot afford. We want some things which we cannot afford. We want a car we cannot afford. We want a ride we cannot afford. We want so many things we cannot afford. That is why we are unhappy. That is why the family is struggling. Learn to be proud of adjusting according to your own budget. If Allah gave you less, so what? I will have less. No problem. I still thank Allah. Alhamdulillah. If I were to ask you, who is the best of creation, what would you say?
Muhammad.
Do you know Allah chose him to be above the others? And yet, Aisha radiallahu anha, the wife of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, she says, 1 month passed, we did not light a stove in our house because we did not have food. Did you hear that? What were you eating? She said, hang on, another month passed, we still did not light a stove because we did not have food. What did you eat? Hang on. A third month passed, we did not light a stove in our house because we did not have food. Imagine. 3 months, what did you eat? In huwa illa tamr wal ma. It was only dates and water which we had. For how long?
3 months.
For how long?
3 months.
3 months, dates and water. Can you survive? Can I survive?
La wallahi.
La wallahi. For us, we will be depressed. 3 months. And who was that? The Nabi of Allah. A lot of us, we live to eat. We want to eat day and day. Day and night, we want to eat day in, day out. We are eating. You know what? the messenger of Allah, the most beloved unto Allah, 3 months passed and they were still having what? Water and dates. And yet they were so happy, so content, so excited, no salah missed, nothing missed. Their ibadah was more than you and I can ever imagine. When something goes wrong in our houses, we become depressed. You know why? We don't understand who is Allah. Allah is the provider. He is the provider. Turn to Allah. He will give you what you need. May Allah make it easy for us.
Amen.
So my brothers, I really pray that the message I had for you this evening, short, concise, although now we have all settled down, but I think it's about time to leave, inshallah. I really feel that we can all improve ourselves in a great way. Learn to contribute positively to your own families, no matter who you are. We are all guilty, including myself. Don't think I am not guilty. You are guilty of what? Of not doing your best. You can do better. Starting with me, I am not taking myself out of the equation. I am also guilty of not doing my best. I need to do better. And I need to give importance to those I live with. Be kind to your siblings. How many of us are rough with our siblings? How many of us, we grow older, we get married, we are now married, my brothers are married, everyone else is married, and you know what? We don't want to talk to each other because, why? We are jealous of what Allah has given the other. Why? Why are we jealous of what Allah has given the other? Allah gave you, your account with Allah is separate from that account. You know, when you talk bad about someone, it does not automatically make you a good person. No. By you speaking about someone else's achievements will not make you achieve if you are talking in a negative way. But if you are speaking in a positive way, at least you can achieve a reward. At least you can achieve a reward. Be happy for the happiness of others. MashaAllah. When there is a wedding, we need to congratulate, we need to be there, we show happiness. Why? It's their happy day. In the same way, when someone earns a business deal, we should always be steadfast and straight. We should always be people who do not engage in dirty business deals. What barakah do you want in your home when the money you earned was not halal? If you earned money which was not halal, what barakah do you want in your home? May Allah forgive us.
Amen.
May Allah grant us barakah. May Allah open our doors.
Amen.
May Allah give us long and healthy lives.
Amen.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless not only this, the people who are seated here, but also even those who are outside.
Amen.
I have so many outside, I know I am aware of them. And I saw a lot of them as I came in. Those brothers out there by the window, by the doors there, mashallah. May Allah make it easy.
Amen.
And those who are further apart, further out, may Allah bless you all. The time, the honor, the effort that you have made to come here and attend this evening, even though initially it was a little bit, what can I say, over volume, mashallah, to put it respectfully. You know, it was the volume.